This is Officer Eric Robinson of the Tallahassee Police Department TAC team here at the Target on Apalachee Parkway as part of the Heroes and Helpers Shop with a Cop program. We're going to go inside and do some cool stuff with the family. This is my first time doing this event. It's a real neat experience. Anytime that we can interact with the public in a casual, friendly environment is really important, I think, for both the public and for us. Got to meet a young man named Jeffrey, walk around Target with him. He picked out an Xbox One game he was pretty excited about. I hope to be a part of this program again next year.
Today's event was very fun, and it was mostly about getting Christmas presents. Officer Eric was very funny. He helped me know where the game's at and the socks. The Tippy Day helps a lot of people do all around Tallahassee. I appreciate Officer Eric for helping me out.
So walking around with Jeffrey was pretty cool because he's the same age as my kid, and he had some really good ideas for what I could get for my kiddo for the holiday season. So thanks, Jeffrey.
Happy holidays!